Could you do it? Do you deny helping Conde behind my back?
No.
Mary, where is he now?
Now? What do you mean? He was captured by General Renault's men.
He was rescued.
I didn't know.
Do you realize that by helping Conde escape, Elizabeth could have a foothold in France?
And she could not. These are all abstract future possibilities. A man's life was at stake.
No. A lot of lives. Conde's army is loyal to him personally. If he becomes King Consort of England, we will essentially have an enemy army on our soil. Mary, this is the most dangerous thing you have ever done. Do you really love him that much? I thought that this was about your healing. But now you've done what a queen must never do. You've put the personal above the political. His safety above the nation's.
Whatever happens to him, it's over. I will never see him again.
You say that as if somehow I've won. But how can it be over when he's so ingrained in your heart? You will always see him just as I will always see you. Naked in each other's arms.